Hello, champions. We're going to do the Terrific Technician L Tour, which is basically the VIP tour for this month, because every month they got a VIP tour. And I'm guessing that since there was less tour this month, probably they decided to do L mode only VIP and not VIP for normal and hard. At least that's my guess. They did limit it to Sean only. Can do it with Triple H or King of Kings. So my Sean is 4-star gold, missing 20 levels though. We're going to be using the green and purple one. Trainers are Woods and DDP to create more of the X break. I got Zombie Kane here to add one more X break gem there. The gear is going to give me an extra one as well. And I got NWO Hogan because he gives more MP of any color. So probably the character I use the most as a trainer these days. Spurs versus Roman. Right, you drop suplex. And a sweet chin music. He's out. Put it here. Flex. Only four. Break him. Should kick out of that. That ended up rather underwhelming. And let's get us some green. How much do I need? I need six. Give me six, no more. Hopefully no cascade. Back, I mean we can continue. Suplex. And a switch in music. McMahon now. Smith. Okay. The suplex. And a switch in music. Especially if they gave him a board like that. Want to burn the purple. Well, still gonna end the turn. Match. Hey, Mark Henry now. X's. Break him. Pretty much guarantees he's kicking out of that. Still did a good amount though. 1, 2, 3. Well, damn. Okay, we're gonna do the Iron Sheik now. He went for a red that he doesn't even use. Because he's a powerhouse and it's his main damage gem. Super kick. Kick out of that. More green, need 7 this time. Back. X's, this time you should not survive it. Thank you. Okay, Mr. T now. Didn't do much. Get a little more green. Could have got the axe out first though. Would have reloaded it. More purple. Hopefully it's gonna hit the remaining ones and not the same ones. Effect. Break three of them. Did a good amount. Green. And switch in music. He's not done. Ah, oh, bastard took my purple. Jesus. Look what I'm gonna do now. He kicked out right away like it was nothing. And let's finish him. Okay, Batista now. Break pretty much same talent. He's a little higher than I am. Kinda wanted to take the five blacks. I'm not gonna use it, I'm just gonna break it itself, and I'll use it next turn instead. There's only two remaining now. Oh well, that'll work. I'll be able to reload it next turn anyway. And let's break him. Still gonna can get out of that. Or not. I think we got one more match. Versus Shamrock for 100 shards. Should be getting fairly close to getting Triple H by now. Because we got, what, like 2 weeks left? A mark. Almost got me just with gem damage. Pretty nasty. And he's full on all colors because he got quite a nice cascade. Kicking my ass so bad. Not enough. Not out of the woods yet. Need to do as little, just to be sure I get those. And I'm pretty sure he's going to be able to kick out of that as well. Especially being a striker. Okay. I need 7. This will probably end my turn, unfortunately. Oh, we got lucky. Good. Well, he was pretty hard. He was higher talent than I am, and Shamrock is a really good superstar too, so. Under charts, let's go check how much I got. Oh shit, 1987. I'm only missing 13? Jeez, that went fast. Well, maybe tomorrow. Well, probably not, because I'm always getting 5 out of the damn bag. I haven't even complete any, I didn't max any of the TB event, and I skipped a couple and didn't max a couple of the coin events too, so. I'm surprised. I thought I was farther than that. I'll take it. I did buy all the, well, not buy, but I got off the prize wall the shards in the macho event. That's what I went for. I haven't got from the prize wall of the event the 100 there, but damn. All right. Well, thanks for watching, guys. If you're not already a sub, make sure to do so to be kept aware when I post new stuff. Have any questions, ask them. And if you like the video, leave a like and share. See you guys. G out. Ciao.